Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today, I'm going to talk about the all new AI background remover tool, AIRT Image Matting. It is a wonderful tool to remove backgrounds from any kind of image, no matter how complex it is. You can easily do professional level image matting with the help of its various different AI models. The background removal task is very common in any kind of creative visual effects work, and many tools can't handle complex images because of old algorithms or the lack of AI powered technology. AIRT Image Matting is a single tool that can remove backgrounds using advanced AI frameworks and age refinement algorithms. It can handle complex details such as hair and fur and define boundaries with accuracy. It is also optimized for semi-transparent object matting, so you can remove backgrounds from glass surfaces, transparent wedding dresses, water droplets, and more. It has flexible customization options to get more accurate and desired result manually. It can also enhance your low resolution image quality up to 8K. So let's see how to use this amazing AI tool and its features. Alright, so go to the link in the description and download this AI tool and try it out for free. The installation process is very simple and I have already, so I'm gonna open it up. And this is the clean and simple interface. You can drag your image here to start. I'm going to use this photo as an example, and you can see this looks pretty difficult to cut out manually. And here we have before and after transition tool. On the right side, we can select the hardware for processing. I'm going to select GPU. Here we have different AI models. To know about these different AI models, simply click on this question mark and you will get some information about it. In the edit section, we can select AI model and task such as upscale or enhance, rotate and flip. You can also crop your image here. In the AI detect, click on start for automatic AI detection. Once done, we have now different options to choose from. In my case, I want to isolate human from the image. It is really good if you have different stuff in your photo. We can also draw a selection area to select things in the image manually. We also have refinement options where we can select different refinements. Smooth processing will make the result better of portraits. Outline emphasis work great if you have subject with sharp edges, and balance brightness is great if your background and subject has the same level of brightness. I will select smooth processing and just click on start to remove the background. And here is the result. This is the before and after. It's looking great, and you can imagine how much time this would cost if I do this manually. You can see on the left hand side, we also have some tools such as move, eraser, brush, etc. So if you want to fine tune your image, you can do it here by using these tools. We also have some effect on the right side. You can choose different effect for the background such as transparent, green screen, matte, blur, black and white, etc. You can also apply your favorite background here, or maybe solid or gradient color. We have all the important adjustment options here. Then we have the export setting down here. We can also batch export if you work with multiple images. Click on plus icon and add multiple images. Do your required setting for all and export them all at once using batch export. It's pretty simple. In the export settings, we can select from PNG 8-bit and 16-bits. We can't export directly in JPEG because it doesn't support transparent background, so you need to use PNG. Then we have level, and this is how much compression do you want to apply to the export. If you put it at 1, it's going to be bigger file and it's going to take a bit more time to export. If you put it at 9, it's going to be smaller file, and keep in mind that this is lossless compression, so it doesn't affect the quality of your image. Only the size and loading time are impacted. Then we have the output part where you want to save your image, and just simply click on the single export and it's going to export this photo. And here are all the files that is exported, and as you can see, it created a lot of different files for different uses. So this tool is super amazing if you want to remove objects and want to blend them with a new background. So check out the link in the description and try it out for free. My name is Vikas Kumar and I will see you in the next one. Till then, bye bye.